这是一条遍布戈壁和沙漠的大路，飞扬的尘土和漫漫黄沙遮挡了它的容颜。当我们今天转头望向强大的两汉、鼎盛的大唐，我们仿佛能够看见，在那片广袤的欧亚大陆上，从黄河流域的中原腹地，有一支势不可挡的力量，西出长安，跨过陇西高原、河西走廊和西域，穿越茫茫中亚，进入伊朗高原，再向西，来到小亚细亚和阿拉伯地区，横渡地中海，到达欧洲，把黄河、恒河、幼发拉底河以及地中海这几大文明联系在一起，这就是丝绸之路。而这条路的起点，就是汉唐时期全世界最繁华的城市——西安。秦腔在西安是一种生活方式，不管是吼的人还是听的人，都深深陶醉其中。秦腔高亢嘹亮，带着历史盛世的自信。西安古称长安，有长治久安之意。自公元前139年张骞出使西域以后，都城长安就成为丝绸之路的起点。长安城在唐朝进入了它的黄金时代。遥想当年，许多人将长安行作为自己人生一大梦想。来长安的中外人士怀有不同的目的，求学、传教、经商或定居。他们当中有些人只是为一睹这座世界级的繁华都城而背井离乡，不远万里。今天，来自穆斯林餐、西餐和中餐三个不同餐饮世界的美食家聚集到这里，以美食的名义探访丝绸之路。
Jimmy, Shakal, how are you? Very good. Yeah, Shakal, Jimmy, I'm James. Oh, James, how are you? Hello, James. How are you? Ready for experience?
You traveled on the Silk Road?
Yes, I think it will be great.
Long trip.
My name is Jimmy, I come from China.
I am Shakal from Argentina, but I live in Portugal.
I'm James, I'm from Northern Ireland, but I live in London in England.
我们现在站在这个地方，大家看，后面就是西安城，前面就是河西走廊，整个丝绸之路就是从西安城开始的。我们就会带大家从西安城开始，经过整个河西走廊，一直到玉门关。那么我们也会把沿途的丝绸之旅有特色的美食介绍给大家。
I came here to find out why the spices are being surrounded and traveling from one side to the other side. So I mean from the Middle East to Europe, the Europe to Middle East, and then to China. So I expecting to be with you together, finding out all the spices been traveling through the continent. This place where we are is very special here in Xi'an because this is a caravan of camels. That's what we're using during the time of the Silk Roads. Today there's not many Silk Roads traveling, but the spices are still going north, west, east, everywhere.
I've come here to discover about spices, as Shakal said, but coming from the UK, I like my cup of tea, and I want to see the difference in green tea and what it's like compared to English tea. Shakal, I do hope we don't get too much chili. I don't like spicy food.
I have some recipes for you with a little bit of chili.
Very kind. A little bit.
Also. Boys!
1, 2, 3.
1, 2.
1, 2, 3, Silk Road!
my God.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
丝绸之路连接了东西方的文化交流，也促进了陕西饮食的融合发展。陕西菜历史悠久，主要由官府菜、商贾菜、民间菜和清真菜组成。建成于1929年的西安饭庄，就是以烹制陕西菜为特色的老字号饭店。招牌菜葫芦鸡的制作工序复杂，要经过腌制、煮、蒸、炸等多道工序，这样做出来的鸡皮酥肉嫩，形似葫芦，有长安第一味的美誉。金钱发菜是典型的商贾菜，以西北地区的特产发菜和鸡脯肉为主料酿制而成，形如古钱币，故称金钱。此菜造型讲究，口味脆嫩。此外，陕西的面点小吃可称之为一绝，既有粗犷的彪彪面、肉夹馍、羊肉泡，也有着技艺高超精细的泡泡油糕、金线油塔、油酥千层饼。泡泡油糕是用水烫面、猪油揉在一起做皮，内加馅料，色泽乳白，表皮蓬松，犹如轻纱织就，禅意做成，可谓巧夺天工。泡泡油糕不添加任何发酵类物质，全凭糕饼师的技术和丰富经验，对油温的要求严格。当油糕投入到一定温度的油锅内，内部水蒸气大量形成，气体急剧上升的同时，蛋白质性变而展开，淀粉膨胀焦化，气泡逐渐形成，并长时间不变形。
So what that has brought us today here to Xi'an is the 1,000 layer cake. This is the beautiful story that's happened in the 7th century during the Tang Dynasty. It's happened. The story was during the trip to the West that was made by Xuanzang. Xuanzang, that sounds good. He brought the Buddha script from India, and the emperor, to reward him, has offered the 1,000 layer cake that is made this way, as my master is teaching us today.
千层饼最大的技巧就在这一拽一抻之间，面油水的比例严格。面要揉得软硬适度，既然是纪念玄奘法师的点心，油自然用的都是植物油。
It's impossible, my friend. It will take me ages to do this.
It's not easy. Okay, it's that got me.
So this is that.
西安的地标大雁塔是唐代玄奘西行取经回来的藏经之地。在品尝了几天的陕西菜之后，三位主持人就在这里制作各自理解的陕西菜。
Today we cook at the pagoda. This is the Picus Pagoda. It's a very famous statue in Xi'an. I'm gonna prepare myself a plate inspired for the spices of this city. I will call it.Xi'an Kal Lam. What are they going to use? I'm going to use for the garnish, sweet potatoes, yum. And then I will make a mix of spices to marinate the lamb. I will use chili, cumin, grind coriander, salt, onions, garlic, lemon, and olive oil. That's all. I will start cooking. I will start showing a little bit. One thing which is very important. how to take the lymph from the lamb. You know, the lamb, this is the leg, so we have to go. If this is the lamb, you can imagine walking, you will have to go through the back, make a cut here, and we search for the lymph inside.
丝绸之路的美食，今天我们来到中国西安，今天为大家介绍陕西一道非常有名的名菜，叫藕菜炒肉片，一定有新鲜的莲藕摘过来，有非常好的猪肉，又怎么样挑半肥瘦哦，再过来一点姜，一点葱，一点蒜就可以了了。等一下 ，James，
Hi Jimmy， I'm going to make some black beef lamb， with noodles. So we're going to use the black beans. We've got black beans. They need to soak before we start. And while we're doing that, I'm just chopping up the beef. We're going to add the marinade, and we'll come back to it in a second.
Great! I have Hans, this is my new assistant here. Thank you, Hans. This is, wait. Well, I have the lamb. I will make some cuts on the lamb. You can use a leg lamb, you can use a hand. And I will just slightly make a massage, Chinese massage.Not Thai massage, a Chinese massage. Very nice and friendly. Just remember me, I had the other day that a Thai massage here in China, they almost killed me when I thought it was... So I say, what is this? Not this, I will just put salt. On the other side. Hans, can you put it in the oven? So, 180 degrees, ready. Hans, oven, 180. Good, yeah.谢谢
各位观众，我告诉大家，怎么样才是最好的莲藕呢？那个莲菜呀，里边不是每一个都一样的哦，有些七个孔，有些九个孔。我跟大家讲，我这个是九孔的，哎，还有台湾一个鲍鱼是九孔鲍鱼啊，所以只有九个孔的，一定是好东西。
Shakal, do you have any chicken stock?
Oh, actually, no.
Chicken stock. Thank you. We've got some Chinese chicken powder, which in England is just like dried stock. And I've got some water boiling. We're just going to add that through, bring it up to the boil. Remember, the beef and the black beans are marinating. When that comes to the boil, we'll just add the noodles. We'll quickly cook the noodles, and then we'll get on to cook the beef.
The lamb, the Xiangkal lamb, is in the oven. Now I will prepare the...
Just coming up to the boil. This morning we bought some lovely fresh noodles in the market, see? Really soft and nice and fresh. They're not going to take long to cook at all. So we're just going to add them into the boiling stock. There we go. You can use fresh stock at home if you want. And we're just going to boil them for a few moments, take them out and set them in the serving dish. By that time the beef will have finished marinating and we'll be able to just finish the dish. So it's quite quick and easy.
接下来我们就要处理这个猪肉了，那个猪肉啊还不能切那么大片了、啊、你看那么大块肉还要切个两半，切的时候一定要 一半肥的一半瘦的。
OK, the noodles are nicely cooked. You can see very very quick, just a few seconds after the boiling water. Here we go, just take that up, and the beef will have finished marinating. We'll take this off the heat and we'll put the wok on and we'll stir fry the beef
The yam and the potatoes are almost ready. I'm just watching, they have to be golden, crispy. For the meantime, so we never waste time in the kitchen, I will prepare the garnish to serve it. So I will use some coriander fresh. James!
Yeah,
Yeah. Do we have insurance? I'm wondering for my finger.
I jolly well hope so, she
can. They are frying. I want to soak the oil. The oil is not very healthy, so we have to soak it. Yeah, I will just add fresh coriander, a little bit of lemon, and cumin, and leave it for serve the lamb.
我们的肉已经切好了，那个肉片呢，就要跟那个藕片一样的厚薄。哎，我们中餐跟西餐有什么不一样？一般来讲啊，中餐所有的肉一定要先给它调味，那个入味了，嫩化了，然后再去炒。那个西餐呢，一般来讲都是尽快，所以他们会比较。 在意那个 sauce 就是那个酱料。那么我们中餐的话呢，一般来讲都是材料跟材料的组合。我们首先过来就是说，我们要上1/4一个茶匙的那个生粉，然后1/4茶匙的盐，然后1/4茶匙的糖，1/4茶匙，这边有个黄金比例哦，就是1:1。 这个是永远的黄金比例，咸淡度刚刚好。那么再过来蛋清不要太多哦，一勺子的蛋清就可以了，就要两个茶匙的油放下去。啊，那么这个肉呢就有味道了。我们等一下在炒的时候就不需要在这个过程里面再放任何的调味料，等一下回来准备炒给你看。
Okay, well, we've got the beef nicely marinated. We've cooked the noodles and we're going to just cook the beef in the wok. But I want to test the temperature, so the first thing I'm going to do is take a little bit of spring onion, pop it in, just make sure it sizzles. See, it's hot and ready. So we'll add in the beef that we've marinated with all the liquids. Here we go, and we just... Great sizzle! Always do, we just need to very quickly cook that. It's not going to take long at all. Into that, I've got an onion that I've chopped up rather large, some yellow and some red peppers. And we'll just add those in. There we go.
James 将牛肉下锅翻炒，并加入红椒、洋葱和葱花，颜色鲜艳，引人食欲。
Chakal, what are you doing?
I'm in your kitchen. You are a pig. You are a pig how you work. Amazing. You are a pig. Look at what you're doing. What have you been doing?
It's all nice and tidy. My rubbish is in the bin. My things are up
James,
here.
My James, my your cook.
Hi, it's okay.
I just finished, you know.
Thank you, Chakal.
好了，我们现在啊，先把那个葱蒜稍微爆一下。好，这个藕啊，你看看，都要放在油锅里边稍微炒一炒哦，你会看到它，哎，颜色慢慢慢慢有点成熟了。好，我们现在再把它调味料稍微放一下，因为刚刚那边呢已经有调料了哦，我们还是放1/4个盐。 1/4个糖，1/4个鸡粉，好，我们这样炒一炒就可以了啊、哦！给大家看一看，漂亮吧？来，再来，我们就炒肉了，肉也是。
Okay, so it's all finished now. Very quick and simple, and we're just going to put it in the noodles. So we'll take it out and just arrange it nicely. One thing I've been very surprised at being British over in China is why everything's so small. And it's because all the food is set on a table. And everybody helps themselves from the one dish with chopsticks.
What's up?
You cannot eat it.
Why not?
It's a pork.
Ah, oh, can I have it? Did you say pork?
Come on.
I'm just getting used to these chopsticks.
We didn't take a picture. Am I using? Am I using the?
I don't understand a word Jimmy says to me, but by golly, can he cook well?
Well done, Jimmy. Delicious.
Okay,
fantastic.
One bite each. Sweet potato in a corn flour.
Jimmy, it's delicious. I don't want to share, you know. But look how it's beautiful.
It's absolutely lovely. Yeah. It's a really crispy English potato crisp. Yeah. Well done, Shekhar.
So come here, sir, Leo.
I think it's coming. Han! Ah, oh, it's coming here. Oh, there it is. I don't hear any applause. What is this? Any applause is coming.
It's going back home.
So the lamb is ready. It was around 1 hour at 180 degrees in the oven. I will just take it.
Yeah.
I will put it. I will take it to the table like this.
Yeah.
Coriander on top, fresh.
So Shekhar, how do you eat that with chopsticks?
We will cut it after before to serve. So we present. You know, in China here, we present first to the table. Everyone approve, and then we cut it in pieces so the people can eat with chopsticks. I will add some these slices of onions, fresh cumin. This is very special for James, a little bit of chili.
Thank you.
Just to give color. And a bit of olive oil. So, ready to eat. So it's 1 hour, 1 hour, 20 minutes to be ready in the oven. And then we just bring it to the table and enjoy it.
Do you know, Shekhar, we're missing something.
Oh, yes. Anyone
Where's Master
to try?
Jin?
Where is Master Jin?
Come here.
Yeah. Come here, Master Jin. We've been trying the
Master Jin is our culinary expert in the area, and we need him to try our food.
Everything you have to try. Come here with us. We will start with James. Chopstick. Bring in some chopsticks.
Master Jin.
Master of chopsticks.
Yes.
We've been with him for 4 or 5 days. He's teaching us everything about the Chinese culture in Xi'an food. So we've been eating hundreds of dishes to make this dish. We have tried everything, so it's delicious. We must say, you never imagine how can good you eat in China.
Okay.
He say more or less, not so good, no?
That's it.
We go here. Good, Master Jin.
Thank you,
Master Jin, for you I will make a special thing. I will put just a little bit of pepper because you know.
That's good.
He's better at these chopsticks than I am.
Oh, he doesn't look very good, huh? He doesn't look very happy.
Not good?
Yes?
He's very happy.
Well,
What did he say?
和我们陕西的口味完全不一样，我们是酥辣，你这个呢，润香。
Yeah. Master, you are the master, Jim.
锅点、凉粉、酸菜糙米、春卷、醪糟、三元熏鸡、酸汤饺子、灌汤包子、醋粉、香菜多来，再来点辣子。
要吃陕西的民间小吃，夜市是最好的去处。这里汇集了各种民族小吃，维吾尔族的烤羊肉、回族的蒸糕都可以在这里见到。红枣、核桃、大石榴等陕西特产也让人目不暇接。
Very hot, sweet, and tasted peanuts is good.
First, the camera, okay?
Peanuts,
yes.
Lotus root powder, okay? Thank you. Very good. Good smell, good taste. You see halogen? Very hot and quite sticky. But it's really good.